Hi, my name is Malich Quijas. I'm the training manager at InterConnect Wiring, where connections matter. Today, we'll be looking at when, where, and why to string tie a wiring harness. The purpose of string tie is to transform a group of wires, individual wires, into one wire bundle. As you can see right here, these string ties provide support for the harness. Today we have a special case where we have some prefabricated braid installed. This provides abrasion resistance for the wiring harness, which string tie doesn't do. Okay, we're going to demonstrate a single string tie right now. So you would take about 2 feet, give or take, of the string tie. You would install it on the wiring harness, just like this. You want to make sure you read the customer specification and what they call out, because there's a certain length needed for each one. So we're going to cinch this knot. You don't want it too tight either. It can damage the wire if you're too strong. So double loop it and pull. You should hear that sound if you're tightening it correctly. And then you're going to cut the ears about a quarter of an inch. You want to make sure you read the spec. It also details on exactly how long this should be as well. So, once again, the purpose of string tie is to take a group of wires and make them a single bundle with some strength. Thank you for watching. We are InterConnect Wiring, where connections matter. Please be sure to visit our website for future blogs and updates.